Tiles are widely used for flooring in tabletops, for dining rooms, kitchen flooring, bathrooms, parking lots, as well as rooftops. Tiles are made from materials like ceramic, porcelain, glass, stone, etc. For any decor, tiles are available in a number of sizes, shapes, colors, textures, and decorating styles. There are different types of tiles used for floors, walls, interiors, and bathrooms. Bathroom tiles come in a wide array of materials, shapes, and colors. Ceramic or porcelain tiles are the kinds that are created from a mixture of clays that have been pressed into shape and fired in a kiln at high temperatures.
Ceramic and porcelain tiles include
decorative tiles are the kinds that are made from a range of materials and embossed or decorated with a variety of images or patterns. There are different types of tiles like exteriors,
facades,
pavements, which are used for floors, walls, interiors, and bathrooms. Glass tiles are the kinds that have an elegant and reflective surface. It comes in a range of stock colors as well as custom hues. Subway tile is the right style for your kitchen back wall. The backsplash material is available from ceramic to glass, from marble to stone, and high-end granite. Vinyl floor tiles are composed of several layers of different materials interposed together to form a highly durable, practical, and affordable floor covering. Luxury vinyl tiles and vinyl rolls are of two types. Vitrified tiles are basically comparable to ceramic tiles but include silica and clay in the mix. It comes in a variety of styles, patterns, and colors. It is a variable alternative to marble or granite. Digital tiles have a single layer of pigment. It is nearly 1 or 2 mm thick and not suitable for the heavy traffic options. Any picture or graphics can be added to digital tiles. Carpet tiles, also known as modular carpets or square carpets, are squares cut from wall-to-wall rolls which can be fitted together to make up a carpet. Carpets offer many practical benefits like superior comfort, attractive acoustic and thermal qualities, as well as greater safety compared to hard surface alternatives. They are used in restaurants, luxury hotels, airports, offices, schools and libraries. For more such updates, keep following surfacesreporter.com on YouTube and Facebook.